Yeah.
I can't
get the camera. Whose foul was that? Guys. up on him. Nice rebounding, Ellie. Sally. Shelly. Ellie. Beautiful rebound. 10 seconds. Nice block.
How do you like it? 4, 3, 2. Life is completely different. Completely different. Who's the author? Life is alive.
You get
himself.
Yeah!
reach for it.
Oz, how are you feeling? Are you feeling much better?
Get it up fast, Siren. Up fast. Eight, seven, six, five, four.
Yeah!
Aaron. Guys. Make him, Ellie.
Yakov, I heard Sadie say Bubby would say. He doesn't know what Bubby would say.
Don't leave him there! What's he doing? It's not the fourth quarter.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, 9 seconds. Get a good shot.
5, 6, 5, 4, 4 seconds. say on their way home.
Nice for them. That's it, kid. Good protecting. Okay, take it, Aaron.
Advocating at the same time more transparency, right? There should be no authoritarian regime in South America that only allows the opposition to go to a finite amount of internet, right? Because they don't want this.
No, I don't. What we're talking about is.
Everybody should have access to everything. And at the same time, everyone should have access to everything.
But nope.
There's a huge movement against advertisers, right, map your cookies, right, the cookies that you need online, and they were to target you for certain, you know, products. There's a huge movement against the fact that the advertisers, and that's Google. Oh, of course not, because what are you going to do? You're going to shut the bank every time you want to download a
Google is more beneficial than the commercial element. There is a cost of business.
We're going to get this, and there's no reason for this. It's the same thing that every corporation has ever had. For anybody that's born bigger than the small body has ever had. That if it's cost of business, why shouldn't we?
The president's changes are laughable. Like, and also the president's council, the advocated changes are really nothing. They take the nexus of the data. They take it to a third party that they're going to build.
For instance, the new deputy director of the NSA, which is nominated, is the guy who has been the head of the task force for repairing, you know,
Thank you.
done to you. He's done. He did it. And it's completely unfair. It is completely unfair. You know, it's completely unfair. It's very creepy in that sense, where in a sense of really guilty becomes everybody's guilty until they're pointed at, and at which point you're public. You know what I mean? That's what you're saying.
That's not innocent.
But it's potentially making money. But that's, no, but it can. But for instance, Clint's
point
is,
more practice, more hype, more privacy.